Siedah Garrett wrote Man in the Mirror 21 years ago.
Quincy Jones, I was signed to Quincy's publishing company, and he wanted a song to finish out the Bad album. I wanted to write a song that made him feel like he had something to say important to the world. And I think he let me know that I did exactly that.
What did he say to you?
He said, Man in the Mirror is one of my favorite songs of all time.
What was it like when you actually heard him singing your words?
I remember the first time I heard the song on the radio, but I got goosebumps as I pulled over to the side of the road on the freeway, and I turned up the radio as loud as it would go, and I just sat there with tears just streaming down my face, because it was such a moving, emotional moment.
What will you miss the most?
His voice, his laughter, and his sense of humor.
What has the world lost?
Music. We lost the music.
So she sang as a tribute to her friend at the Agape Church in Los Angeles. Thelma Gutierrez, CNN, Los Angeles.
It's the guy staring back from the glass. He's the one to live up to, never mind all the rest, but he's with you, clear up to the end. And you'll pass your most dangerous, difficult task if the guy in the glass is your friend. You could be like Jack Hall and Chisel of Plum, thinking you're a wonderful guy. But the guy in the glass say you're only a bum if you can't look him square in the eye. You could fool the whole world.
Let all who agree say amen. God bless you and praise God for you.
Yeah.